from what I was doing, you know? From that.
See, in 2.7 seconds, we intercept, then grab the cargo.
You are Agent 47, the world's premier assassin.
The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere.
You got that? That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl.
That's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dexter's a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is the
business partner, Tom Osman, owner of the Vixen Club over on Bristol Street.
This prank is bad news, Holmes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected, and it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
Moving in. Send them back, please.
Stop or I'll get some.
Area.
Put your hands over your head.
Hawaii means nothing to you, too, huh?
Hey, just a lot of surfing, buddy.
Look, I'm not your fucking buddy.
Get back away!
watch out.
Careful.
Get out of my way, you fucking bitch! It's the killer! The one they've been after! It's him!
His friends, I'd be going to Hawaii.
Hey, look, you just gotta entertain. Just think of
Luckily,
something positive.
They don't ask twice. Just tell me what happens in Hawaii. I mean, it's just, you know, you all say it's really bad. I mean, is it just like a private club, like the back room?
Yeah, something like that.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.
Surrender!
Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade, they say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say, so hurry.
Just stay calm.
Thank you. doctor.
Before they see me, you gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
Oh.
Birdie, where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole!
He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
Too late, 47. I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.